My girls, we're lovely right now too. And go and I'll tell you blend in summer, but they're also done in her number one selling fabric, which is called Flexibel. So you can lounge in these. You can sit, thank you girl, sit comfortably in them because they're not traditional denim. They just look like they are, but they're a knit. And then this one has her Hollywood waist. So if anybody else is indulging with every meal, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and 5 snacks, this waistband will help us get through all of it. They're on sale, they're on easy pay. And wait till you see all the blue washes, but some really gorgeous colors too. Now, let me tell you about what I'm wearing. I'll take off the cute little new Vince Camuto. I'll even take off the logo lounge. Because if you know Isaac Mizrahi, he does a beautiful line of fashion for us. But when it comes down to it, we're obsessed with his Pima cotton t-shirts. This one is new today, and my girls who don't like tight shoulders and don't want to make sure that, you know, your seams match up perfectly, you prefer a dolman style, look at how adorable this is. And you know, I'll stand up later and you'll see the perfect length, but for me it was this like fun little sleeve that you'll love hanging out in at home, but then again, when it's vacation season and we're seen by the world, you'll love that too. And it's one of the most affordable items in the entire show. $4 gets it home, and you know Isaac, tons of colors. Now, sorry, I stood up in time. Sometimes I stand up too fast and it chops off your head. So this is from my girl, Lori Goldstein. Many of you might even have it, you might recognize it, because we just reordered it for all of you, and it's back at a sale price with a new color, an under $10 easy pay. How cute is this? It's done in the most beautiful rayon spam polyester, so it's not hot and heavy. It's the best layering piece and the best weight. I'll read some reviews with you later because what women have to say about it is just perfect for now. And then we can introduce you to the new color and show you how nice that will be to plop back down on your sofa with, but then head out the door one day with. All right? Now, that being said, two new segments I want to talk about real quick. One of them is going to be called What Am I Finding? And Courtney, who's going to join us a little later, Courtney Kandavi, we're going to walk you through some random things that have nothing to do with fashion that we've been buying on QVC.com so you can see all the things to help you stay sane through this event. And then the next new segment I have to do right now before my kids go get in the bath, they need some entertainment and they really want me to say hi to them on television. So Brie, and Clayton, And then the next new segment I have to do right now before my kids go get in the bath, they need some entertainment and they really want me to say hi to them on television. So Brie, and Clayton. Now, that being said, two new segments I want to talk about real quick. One of them is going to be called I'll take off the cute little new Vince Camuto. I'll even take off the logo lounge. Because if you know Isaac Mizrahi, he does a beautiful line of fashion for us. But when it comes down to it, we're obsessed with his Pima cotton t-shirts. This one is new today. And my girls who don't like tight shoulders and don't want to make sure that, you know, your seams match up perfectly, you prefer a dolman style. Look at how adorable this is. And you know, I'll stand up later and you'll see the perfect length. But for me, it was this like fun little sleeve that you'll love hanging out in at home. But then again, when it's vacation season and we're seen by the world, you'll love that too. And it's one of the most affordable items in the entire show. $4 gets it home. And you know, Isaac, tons of colors. Now, sorry if my, oh good, I stood up in time. Sometimes I stand up too fast and it chops off your head. So this is from my girl, Lori Goldstein. Many of you might even have it. You might recognize it because we just reordered it for all of you. And it's back at a sale price with a new color and under $10 easy pay. How cute is this? It's done in the most beautiful rayon spam polyester. So it's not hot and heavy. It's the best layering piece and the best weight. I'll read some reviews with you later because what women have to say about it is just perfect for now. And then we can introduce you to the new color and show you how nice that will be to plop back down on your sofa with, but then head out the door one day with. All right? Now, that being said, two new segments I want to talk about real quick. One of them is going to be called What Am I Finding? And Courtney, who's going to join us a little later, Courtney Kandavi, we're going to walk you through some random things that have nothing to do with fashion that we've been buying on QVC.com so you can see all the things to help you stay sane through this event. And then the next new segment I have to do right now before my kids go get in the bath, they need some entertainment and they really want me to say hi to them on television. So Bree and Clayton, I hope you're being good, buddy. I love you guys very, very much. Have fun in the bath, enjoy your dinner, and please be good to daddy. I don't know why I'm choking up, but I am. I love you guys. Sorry. I know I saw something today. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm an emotional mess, as I'm sure many of us are. But I saw something today and it really hit home and I think I'm letting it affect me. It was, don't think of it as being stuck at home. Think of it as being safe at home. You're one of the lucky ones. And that has been with me all day. So I'm sorry and I'm glad you're here. And this will be the last time I do this in the next 10 minutes. Okay, so let's start with the way we like to. Really awesome finds. Were you guys with me a few weeks ago when we did a Halston dress right at the top of the show? Do you remember what happened, children? Quiz, can you tell my mom? It sold out. Well, this is an even lower price than that past Halston dress that we had at the top of the hour. So let me tell you, it's that blend you love from them. Cotton, rayon, and spandex. And then I'm just gonna lift it up a little bit because it's that same idea of something fascinating happening at the bottom. So this one has these little slits in it. Not Angelina style, as I like to call it. So you don't have to worry about like the thigh jetting out, but just a little interest. And if getting out right now means sitting on your deck, sitting on a balcony, just taking a walk around the yard and watching things bloom, because that puts a smile on my face. I bet yours too. Maybe you could put this on one day when you just want to get out of those lounge clothes. So $28. When it used to be 45. Easy pay. Can I tell you about easy pay before we do colors? $4.66 gets this home. That's what brings it through the front door. So this pink is what is making Bonnie look gorgeous tonight. Well, that and her smile. We call the pink, pink punch. Then the teal we call teal green, and it's that like gorgeous color that you find in a peacock tail. So pretty. You put your jean jacket on for now, and then you put, you know, your SPF on your arms when it's summertime. Then we've got this blue. We call this acai, I can never say this word, acai berry. So for all of you who drink acai like I do, or, you know, get your little acai bowls, it is that like perfect purpley color. It's so pretty. If we had granola, banana, and strawberries on top of it, it would be an acai bowl shirt. And then here it is in the black option. So if you love a little black dress with a sundress when we get to go out and about on vacation, or I'm sorry, a sun hat, maybe with like, you know, a little fancier heel and a fancier earring right now, go for it. By the way, speaking of fancy earrings and such, you know that ring that I wear and love and we talk about all the time on a Monday night? Just guess what got a new low price this. For the first time ever, we're going to talk about it tonight. Under $30. And since you're randomly on my hand, see that middle finger? I broke a part of my dip off the other day. And tonight, we have a nail polish in the show that is the exact color of my faux nails that I have on right now. So I cannot wait to be able to buy that nail polish color. I think it's going to help me get through April, right? So Bonnie. Sorry, and I'm glad you're here. So was this like fun little sleeve that you'll love hanging out in at home, but then again, when it's vacation season and we're seen by the world, you'll love that too. And it's one of the most affordable items in the entire show. $4 gets it home, and you know Isaac, tons of colors. Now, sorry if my, oh good, I stood up in time. Sometimes I stand up too fast and it chops off your head. So this is from my girl, Lori Goldstein. Many of you might even have it, you might recognize it, because we just reordered it for all of you, and it's back at a sale price with a new color, an under $10 easy pay. How cute is this? It's done in the most beautiful rayon spam polyester, so it's not hot and heavy. It's the best layering piece and the best weight. I'll read some reviews with you later, because what women have to say about it, it's just perfect for now. And then we can introduce you to the new color and show you how nice that will be to plop back down on your sofa with, but then head out the door one day with, all right? Now, that being said, two new segments I want to talk about real quick. One of them is going to be called What Am I Finding? And Courtney, who's going to join us a little later, Courtney Kandavi, we're going to walk you through some random things that have nothing to do with fashion that we've been buying on QVC.com, so you can see all the things to help you stay sane through this event. And then the next new segment I have to do right now before my kids go get in the bath, they need some entertainment and they really want me to say hi to them on television. So Bree and Clayton.